Today we are in the Molekule Labs running tests to demonstrate how effective Molekule Air Mini is at capturing and destroying harmful pollutants from the air. We'll be doing two tests, one that exhibits Mini capturing particulate matter from smoke containing particles that range in size from 10 microns down to 0.3 microns. And one test showing Mini destroying dangerous chemicals in the air like VOCs using our unique PECO process. First, we're going to take a look at how well Air Mini captures particulate matter. For this test, we put Air Mini into our room-sized testing chamber. We built this chamber to test our devices in a room that mimics a real-world environment while providing lab precision. Then, with the device turned off, we burned 5 matches one by one, filling the room with smoke, simulating particles you could encounter in the home from pollution from a wildfire or burning candles. To set a baseline, we let the air mix for 1 hour so pollutants distribute equally in the air. Then we collected data for 90 minutes to show how much particulate settles naturally. Establishing a baseline is important in testing to be able to accurately compare test results. All measurements were done with this high precision quality particle counter, the TSI OPS 3330, which gives us an accurate reading on a range of particle sizes from 0.3 to 10 microns. The particle counter can detect particles at very low concentration, as little as 1 particle per liter. Between all tests, we cleared out the chamber with fresh air. Next, we tested to see what impact Mini had on the removal of particulate matter. Then we turned Mini on at its highest setting, fan speed 5, and measured the number of particles over time. For this test, we continuously collected data for 90 minutes. We then repeated this process for each of Mini's additional fan speeds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. For our next test, we're showing how PECO is able to destroy dangerous chemicals in the air known as VOCs or volatile organic compounds. We start out with Air Mini in the same room size chamber. This time, to set our baseline, we inject the chamber with common chemicals found in the home, including limonene and xylenes, which can be found in carpets, furniture, house paints, air fresheners, and cleaning products. To create this mix, we carefully measure each chemical to achieve a known airborne concentration of each VOC. This allows us to keep VOC levels similar between tests. To establish a baseline, we inject the VOCs into the chamber without Mini running and collect a sample to analyze. Again, baselines are vital for establishing credible findings because they ensure the conditions of each test are consistent. Then we do the same process with Air Mini on fan speed 5 and collect air samples to analyze Mini's impact on VOC concentration in the air. We repeat this process on each of the Mini's fan speeds. Analyzing the VOC degradation data is more complex and expensive than getting a readout from a particulate sensor. To look at this data, we load our samples into lab instruments that analyze the density of chemicals in the air, including a gas chromatograph mass spectrometer, also known as GCMS, and a high-performance liquid chromatograph, also known as HPLC. So now that we have run the tests, how did Mini perform? Here are the results from our particulates test of Air Mini. At fan speed 5, we saw a 93% reduction in particulate matter in just 30 minutes. At fan speed 4, we saw a 78% reduction in 30 minutes and a 90% reduction in 45 minutes. At fan speed 3, we saw a 61% reduction in 30 minutes and a 90% reduction in 70 minutes. We've tested a variety of VOCs commonly found in indoor air. The Air Mini has been able to remove them all. As a specific example, at speed 5, Air Mini removes greater than 95% of xylenes in 2 hours. At speed 4, Air Mini removes greater than 87% of xylenes in 2 hours. And to double check our work, we sent Air Mini to third-party labs to verify our results. What we are demonstrating with these tests are a couple of things. To create more meaningful results, you need to test methodically and scientifically with trained professionals. We build these facilities to ensure we can test rigorously and repeatedly to develop our technology. Our goal is to deliver a device that effectively provides our users with clean air. In order to uphold that promise, we rely on a sound scientific approach to testing. But the ultimate tester is the user. Here's what people have been saying about Air Mini so far.